needs to do what he can to try and hold the Spaniard at bay. Close. That was very close at turn four. Massa had to get right out of it. So this time, having a look up the inside of nine. The final corner, you can see it graphically, but now a big lunge down the inside, and with the use of the wind, so that's a positive change now for ninth. I don't think Buemi's going to be able to respond. Here it is again, the replay, looking on board with Felipe Massa down at turn one. Changes going into the new season. full stop.
Congratulations. And show your appreciation. So his victory lap to open his account.
stays strong. And what about the